There's a reason why I'm not allowed to have loud things. Holy fuck. No, really. You you know, it's like I fixed the puppy, right? So since I fixed the puppy, this I figured I was complaining about the overdrive. Let me tell you something. It's scaring me. It's really scaring me. It's really scaring me. Because it's, oh my God, it's freaking loud, dude. Not only is it loud, it's flipping awesome. I'm like, I don't think I'm allowed to play. Oh, it does feel different. You ready? Seems a bit off. Anyway. Not doing that great. Because I don't know why. Changed one of the freaking meds again. And I don't know if that's the problem or what the story is. But it can get kind of crazy sometimes. I'll have an episode and then it'll just fucking go away on its own.
Thank you.
that's enough. Yo, man. Well, one thing I did want to check out. So say that's on everything and say that it's on low, right? That's on two. And that's on low. It doesn't clean up. You know what I mean? Well, I have the drive all the way up. But was doing when he was saying that you could change the tone on the goddamn thing and it'll clean up and everything like that, and you know, make it sound all nice and funky and sweet. And I'm like, yeah, I don't think you can actually fucking do that shit unless you're kicking the fucking pedals. I'm like, it don't clean up like it don't clean up. You can do everything, like I said, you know, you can just have that and, you know, you can kick the drive, you know, kick a drive up and down to clean. But all that tone and that, and then cleaning it up the way he was doing it, I don't know what amp he was doing it with, but it was no Fender Deluxe. Because the way that this thing is set up, once you put that drive on, and it's only on three, but once you put that drive on, dude, you gotta have, I don't know what it is, if it's the guitar, I wouldn't say it was the guitar. I really wouldn't, because volume is volume, right? Volume and tone is volume and tone. And you put it in this damn bastard, and all of a sudden, she just freaking goes, wah, wah. Like, that's fucking loud, yo. And sounds awesome, but it sounds, but it's loud. It's not like the kind of practicing that I would be doing in the bedroom on a regular. You know what I mean? It's just not on a regular. And so I don't know, because it just doesn't, it don't clean up. I mean, I could see if it could clean up, and then you could just freaking, you know, do whatever you wanted to do. But it don't fucking clean up, man. Maybe it does. When you get inspired to do another song, you're like, oh, how does all of that song go and shit, and you're like, oh. don't go there, you won't come back. It's the pots. It did clean up. The drive is on fire. That's clean. Well, yeah, clean for high gain, right? Could be the pots then. That's bizarre. Wouldn't you think that's bizarre? Now you got me yelling and shit. But isn't that bizarre? Let's see. Am I right or am I wrong? That was weird because all of a sudden she fucking cleaned up. I'm like, really? Really? Come on now. Make a liar out of me and shit. I had to turn it all the way down, though. But that is clean. Don't take much to bring it right back into that freaking gain channel, though. I mean, into that freaking high end, high gain. But it did do it, man. It does. Wow. I am impressed. She's doing everything she's supposed to be doing. It's scary. I gotta fix those tubes. I gotta change those tubes out. Gotta do it. Because I'll probably wind up, if I don't do the tubes, I'll probably wind up blowing out the resistors again. And we don't want that. So we'll do the three. We'll get the 212 AX7s, and instead of just getting the two, I'll get the 12AT7, which is it changes the tone a bit. But it also lowers the bitch out, so it'll tame it down a touch, so I can play it more growly at lower volumes. So that'll be cool, right? So we'll do that. And heard the 212s with this freaking with a hot rod Deville, awesome. So anyway. That's my bit of insanity. I have hit my 20-minute mark. I am Dan, and just like everybody else, I've got problems too. And I'm a mess. I'll talk to you guys later. Have a lot of fun. My love's out to Heather and everything, and I'll talk to you guys soon. I'll get another one out really soon, as soon as I figure out what the hell else to do. But like I said, I got a lot of things on my mind, so I will spook with you. Peace.